China is a land of transformation. It is a place where ancient traditions meet futuristic visions. The country is embarking on an ambitious journey to reshape its urban landscape. By 2050, China's cities will be unlike anything the world has ever seen. These cities of the future will be defined by technological innovation, sustainability, and a deep commitment to improving the lives of their citizens. This is not merely a dream, it is a concrete plan. China is investing heavily in cutting-edge technologies and bold architectural projects. The country is determined to lead the world in sustainable urban development. The world is watching as China pioneers a new era of urban living. Technology is the driving force behind China's vision for its future cities. Artificial intelligence, big data, and the Internet of Things will be woven into the very fabric of urban life. These technologies will optimize everything from traffic flow to energy consumption. Imagine a city where traffic jams are a distant memory, thanks to AI-powered traffic management systems. 5G and beyond will create seamless connectivity, enabling lightning-fast communication and data transfer. This will power smart homes, autonomous vehicles, and countless other innovations. Virtual reality and augmented reality will transform entertainment, education, and even healthcare. The possibilities are limitless. Xiong'an New Area is a testament to China's ambition to build a city of the future from the ground up. Located southwest of Beijing, Xiong'an is designed to be a model of green, innovative, and people-centered urban development. It will showcase the latest advancements in technology and sustainable living. The city will be a hub for innovation, attracting leading companies and talent from around the world. Xiong'an will prioritize environmental sustainability, with ample green spaces, renewable energy sources, and efficient public transportation. It is a bold experiment in urban planning that could redefine city living for generations to come. While new cities like Xiong'an are being built, existing metropolises like Beijing are also undergoing a dramatic transformation. The Beijing 2050 plan, envisioned by MAD architects, offers a glimpse into the capital city's futuristic landscape. This ambitious plan seeks to seamlessly blend Beijing's rich history and cultural heritage with cutting-edge design and technology. Imagine a Tiananmen Square transformed into a verdant public park, or floating islands dotting the city's skyline, offering breathtaking views and innovative urban spaces. These are just a few of the visionary ideas proposed in the Beijing 2050 plan. The goal is to create a city that is both modern and respectful of its past, a city that embraces progress while cherishing its heritage. Section 5. Chengdu Future City, a model of sustainable urbanism. Chengdu, known for its pandas and spicy cuisine, is also at the forefront of China's urban revolution. The Chengdu Future City project, designed by the renowned architectural firm OMA, is a radical departure from traditional urban planning. This car-free city prioritizes pedestrians, cyclists, and public transportation, creating a more sustainable and livable environment. The city will be a tapestry of interconnected neighborhoods, each with its own unique character and amenities. Green spaces will be woven throughout the urban fabric, providing residents with ample opportunities to connect with nature. Chengdu Future City is a bold experiment in creating a more harmonious and sustainable relationship between humans and the urban environment. Section 6. Building a Greener Future. Sustainability is at the heart of China's vision for its future cities. The country is making significant investments in renewable energy, green buildings, and sustainable transportation. The goal is to create cities that are not only technologically advanced, but also environmentally responsible. China is rapidly expanding its solar and wind energy capacity, aiming to become a world leader in renewable energy. Green building standards are being implemented nationwide, promoting energy efficiency and reducing carbon emissions. Public transportation systems are being modernized and expanded, encouraging people to ditch their cars and opt for more sustainable modes of transportation. Section 7. Urbanization with a human touch. While technology and sustainability are paramount, China's urban planners also recognize the importance of creating cities that are people-centered. The goal is not just to build impressive structures and implement cutting-edge technologies, but to create thriving communities where people feel connected and supported. Public spaces will be designed to foster social interaction and a sense of belonging. Parks, plazas, and community centers will provide ample opportunities for people to connect with their neighbors and engage in recreational activities. Affordable housing initiatives will ensure that everyone has access to safe and comfortable living spaces. Section 8. The challenges of progress. Transforming China's urban landscape on such a massive scale is not without its challenges. Rapid urbanization puts a strain on resources, infrastructure, and the environment. Addressing these challenges will require careful planning, innovative solutions, and a commitment to sustainable development. Managing pollution, ensuring equitable access to resources, and preserving cultural heritage are just a few of the hurdles that China must overcome. However, the country has a proven track record of tackling complex challenges head-on. The Chinese government is committed to finding solutions that balance economic growth with environmental protection and social equity. Section 9. China's Urban Revolution, a Global Paradigm Shift. China's ambitious plans for its future cities are not just a domestic endeavor, they are a global paradigm shift in urban planning and development. The lessons learned and technologies developed in China will have far-reaching implications for cities around the world. As the world's most populous nation, China's efforts to create more sustainable, livable, and technologically advanced cities could serve as a model for other countries facing similar urban challenges. The world is watching as China paves the way for a new era of urban living, one that is defined by innovation, sustainability, and a deep commitment to improving the quality of life for all.